This will be a scrying session for J Station. We'll see more information about what's going on. Give me any advice you can on J Station. And anything that will help them find out who is doing these things to him and who beat him up and invaded his house. Anything you can show us on J Station. I almost saw somebody laying down on the ground, so I don't know if that's showing what happened to him. I see a baseball cap, two baseball caps, it looks like. I see something that looks like a fish. So I don't know if it's if you got caught in some kind of a catfish scheme online and you were talking to a woman, you thought it was a woman and it was a man, and it's connected to this, who these people are that invaded your house and beat you up. So if you're talking to some woman online, it may not be actually a woman. Or these people are connected to that woman. She's not who she pretends to be, I guess. Looks like there's a man with a big chin. It's like a Italian looking guy. Hooded eyes. Getting French Italian for some reason. French Italian. Possibly the letter F, the letter A. Feel like it has something to do with be careful who you're sleeping with or you're trying to sleep with, or who you're trying to date. Somehow there's two men connected to that somehow. I think the baseball cap is you, actually. These men are what I would call like goons almost. That's somebody you'd wanna fool around with. Okay, I'm gonna try to show you the picture. Okay, let me stick that there. No. That's the first guy. Right there. That's the side of his face. That's his nose, and that's his mouth, and he's got a big chin. His eye. Get the, pst, I don't know what you call that. Hairdo, but possibly connected to a letter F. And then there is what I thought was a letter A, but I think it's actually pertaining to a sexual relationship you may be involved with somebody. There's another person. Quite bulbous eyes, big chin, big nose. That looks like anybody you know. I don't know. Let's see if I can get anything else here for you. Let's see, JAF, JAF, or JUF. Shark? Is there a loan shark or something that you may know? Sharks there anyway. This is see another man with a heavy mustache. He has a robber type mask on his eyes, or he's wearing heavy sunglasses. He also has quite a bulbous nose. Not really much. He just, whoever this guy is, he has a big nose and he has a big mustache. And he may wear heavy, dark sunglasses, like big ones, bigger ones. Or he could have wore a mask over his eyes. He might be a robber even, like a thief, robber, bank robber. So that could be the three guys you were talking about. See another person laughing. Laughing up the side of his face, basically. Something was saying about that, laughing out the side of your face, but dishonest, basically. They have a high forehead, whoever this person is. I really feel like it's some lady you're talking to online. It's not really a lady, or it is, these people are connected to her, and either they found out she's a fan, and they found out you were chatting with her in a sexual way, or trying to get together with her or date her, and they came and beat you up over it, or this girl just set you up. I don't know what for. If they didn't rob you, I don't know what for, but that's really all I can find for now. I'm going to try to, I don't know how many I'm even going to get this to you, but I will try to get your email out of your video, and I will send it to you or send you a link that way. I'll try to keep this private so it's not on YouTube, but I don't know how to do that very well. So I'm just going to see what I can do. And if you want to get in touch with me, I can do a more personal it's more will come out if I'm talking to you or emailing you. And I can do cards too, or whatever. Cards, and this would help bring out more stuff. All right, take care of yourself. All right.